Fish it out of the river for you.
Little tip.
Vampires hate to swim. How are you feeling?
My head's clear. I can remember everything, but not like I lived it, like it was a really bad dream. You saved me. Thank you.
Well, you know what they say about teenage suicide. Don't do it.
I just can't believe that I
almost... You weren't yourself.
Yeah, but if it wasn't for you...
Stefan's been lying to you. Which, yeah, he has. But this rough patch that you two have been going through is not what you think. Everything that he's been doing for you. To help you. And after he kills me for telling you this, I want you to throw my ashes off a Wickery Bridge, okay? There may be a way out of this for you, Elena. There may be a cure. But I love the way you came on.
Yeah, I love the way you came on. Tyler.
I love the way you... It's just us. Paying our respects to Chris.
We didn't have a choice.
I told him we had his back. I told him if he helped us, he'd be free.
But we needed to help our friend.
Yeah, we helped our friend by handing over another friend.
But Chris wasn't...
Chris was a friend, Caroline. He's like me. He's part of my pack. All he wanted to do was be unsired by that disgusting piece of... How did you even get Klaus to agree to give up one of his hybrids?
I agreed to go on a date with him. I just thought that it might help keep up the ruse between you and Haley.
What the hell is going on?
Nothing. Nothing at all. Just celebrating the life of a fallen hybrid friend.